here. The professionals are here. Milo, the professionals are here.
We're here to
talk about
we have some things to talk to you guys about. Why the Conti's need
tattoos
folded in red.
No, you don't know.
I do know.
You don't know what I've done.
I like it.
You don't like what?
I like it.
What?
Okay, so I don't know what Jess thinks that I did, but all I did was shave my face, and she loves it when I shave my face, so I thought I'd vlog that, but she thinks I did something crazy. I don't know, like maybe shaved everything but left a mustache. I've actually done that before, so that might be what she... Anyway, so it's very funny that she's totally overthinking this right now, and yeah, this is totally 2016 Gabriel Conti. What did you...
I love her! Wait, did you do something else?
No.
You just shaved?
I just shaved because I knew you like it.
You know what I thought you did?
The mustache? That's literally what I guessed. I told them that I guessed that. That is so funny.
Now I can kiss you properly and I won't be.
Stay. Yeah, you know. It's whatever. But the only thing I don't like about it is that, which is why I have like that little scruff most of the time. You can see all of my like acne, which is always under my beard.
You know? Actually looks really different. I think I really got used to you having a beard and now I'm like, whoa.
She's like, whoa. Oh, another day.
Another vlog.
Yo, but on the real, Jess's phone is totally messed up. Currently, right now, this is her home screen on her phone.
Look, ready? I'll unlock it.
Yeah, and then she locks the phone, and it's Kristen John's ending FaceTime call.
No, well, because she FaceTimed me before, and then I ended it, and then it all of a sudden just like, that's all it's doing. Kristen broke my phone.
Thanks a lot, Kristen. Congrats on 500,000 subscribers. Also, thanks for breaking Jess's phone.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised.
On playgrounds where
I spent most of my days.
Chilling around with Max Marshall, just people outside of the club, but a couple of guys who are up to no good started making
trouble in the neighborhood. I don't know the words to this song.
Bel Air.
Speaking of dancing, we should dance to something. What should we dance to, Bo?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, we should dance to what just dropped right now. Right now. Today on iTunes and Spotify.
I did. That was so weird.
What?
I was like this.
That's fine. That's fine. Okay. Definitely not redoing that clip because that was probably hilarious. Right now.
What just dropped on iTunes and Spotify?
What just dropped on iTunes and on Spotify is Greater, our first ever cover worship EP. There's 5 songs on it, and you guys should go listen to it, jam out to it. It's definitely, it's kind of like we made them into, we kind of cross like what's happening in the like
mainstream pop world of music,
that vibe, and then crossed it with like worship songs and made like a really cool vibe. And I think
you guys will really love it.
You heard a few previews on the last vlog, and if you haven't seen it,
what are you doing?
Like and subscribe. Yeah, what are you doing? What are you doing if you haven't subscribed yet? But, guys, please go check it out. We'll play another preview right now, actually, because I'm feeling the vibes right now.
To Christ our King, your name is victory. Our praise will rise to Christ.
Calling that the resurrecting challenge. Go redo that video and tweet it to us.
Hashtag resurrecting challenge.
Yeah, guys, we're making it. It's a thing. We just came up with that now after doing that dance.
We really want to see you guys copy it.
Yeah, so that would be really funny. Next song, next preview, baby.
But now I see. Oh, I can see you now. Can see the light in your eyes, laying yourself down, raising up the broken.
It's a banger, guys.
right, guys, that's enough shameless promo right now. We have to go to a dinner. It's actually a, did you see that?
What?
I didn't even, you tickled me and I just went away real quick and I was right back into the vlog. Right. I don't skip a beat. Back I don't skip a beat. Zone. I was in the zone.
So we are off to a surprise dinner. It's not a birthday.
Well, when we were already talking about them earlier in the vlog. Marcus is throwing a surprise like dinner thing for Kristen for hitting 500K. On YouTube, so we're going to meet them now.
And then we're gonna go see a movie, it's gonna be really fun.
Sorry. What's up? Congrats. Did you know we were coming?
No.
Good job, bro. Okay.
You knew you were gonna do
that. You knew I was gonna, and you still got scared. It is day number two. Numero dos. It is the next day. We finished the dinner, went to a movie, and we decided to finish the vlog today, and something so freaking funny is happening today. Basically, babe, do you wanna explain what's been going on? So basically, history of this, and you guys probably already know what we're talking about. Here, let's start this one. You guys probably already know what we're talking about from the title, tattoos. Also, I mentioned in a live on Instagram that I did, follow me on Instagram, but I mentioned in a live on Instagram that I did about tattoos. But anyway, on tour, one of my friends got a tattoo.
One of our friends.
One of our friends. And we went with him and it was awesome. And I really-
A little scary.
It was a little scary, but that was the first time in my head, and this was like 6 months ago, first time in my head where I was like, dang, I want a tattoo. So, planted the seed in Jess's head. She's slowly been warming up to it over the past 6 months.
It's a big commitment. It's a very big commitment.
Yeah, but then over the past 2 months, Jess and I have been thinking about getting a tattoo together. However, Jess has a problem with...
Not like a lame, like, let's get
no, a tattoo. No, not just like, let's get a tattoo. There's like a specific one that we've both designed that's based off a Bible verse and not something big, like really small. Jess and I have been thinking about getting like matching ones. However, Jess deals with, what's the word?
Indecisiveness.
Indecisiveness, and is scared that if she gets it, she's not gonna like it. However, I'm much more in the boat of like wanting to do it soon, because I'm really down to do
like
it.
Like tomorrow.
I've been set on like this one design that I really, really love, and Jess's is similar, but.
Yeah, it's really similar, but it's a big commitment, and it's gonna hurt, and it's gonna there hurt forever.
So, basically, I've taken it into my hands and I have hired two trained professionals to come over the house today and try and convince us, more so Jess than me, but try and convince us that we/I should get a tattoo. Because yeah. I still don't know if Jess will want to go for it. Yeah.
I go through phases of like, no, maybe, nope, never. Okay, yeah, nope, never.
So I've, for the last final push, I've hired two trained professionals to come over and convince my wife that we should get tattoos.
Professionals.
I've just received confirmation that our professionals have arrived and they are walking in momentarily.
I'm so nervous.
Are you really?
Like, I don't know why, like I'm sweating a little bit.
I think it's because we don't know what to expect and what's going on.
Yeah, I'm nervy.
Are they here yet or what? They literally said, we're pulling up now.
I need like water or something. I'm starting to feel a little, like knowing that they're about to walk in.
Bomb spaghetti.
Vomit on my sweater already.
Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes reality. Oh, my eye.
Up and nothing. That's wine. She did me, she do you. She did I love it.
This is taking forever.
3, 2, 1.
If they knocked right there, I would have.
Probably like I would have.
Yeah, we would have been making out. They're here. The professionals are here. Milo, the professionals are here.
We're here to
what
talk
is going on?
We got some things to talk to you guys about.
We got change some lives, enlighten some people, you know, change lives.
Did you guys both buy matching Ray-Bans?
We bought a lot of things today. Have your mind blown.
Oh, we are so ready to have our mind blown. What did you guys come with for us today?
Well, if you'd like to take a seat.
Yep.
We'd like to talk to you guys.
Okay, that'd be great. I would love to take a seat.
My God.
All right. We have
a very special presentation for the both of you.
Because we heard a little something.
Did you?
You would like to address it right now.
Yeah.
With this presentation. Here we go. Why the Contis need
tattoos. Folded in red.
It's not folded a want. It's not, hey, this might be cool. Why you
it's
need.
It's not why they need tattoos. It's why they need tattoos. Boom. Anyways, your discretion is advised.
Yeah, we're just wanting to advise, you know, you guys and the people at home. You know, we respect everyone's opinion, okay? We're not trying to step on anyone's toes.
Just like viewers like you at home, you know? We don't need to offend anyone with this presentation. We want to be friends, kumbaya, all that stuff.
Kumbaya.
We're right. Just exuberated to talk about the beauty of tattoos.
We're exuberated.
And the hope of our excitement.
We just want to say thank you. You know?
Thank you for your time.
Thanks for the opportunity.
Yes, you. Know, you. Here. I'm talking to you.
Yep.
We're super honored and thankful for the opportunity to present today. And the privilege is ours.
It's true. The privilege is ours.
So let us introduce ourselves. What's your name?
I'm Bobby.
And I'm Sabobby. And together,
we're Sabobby times two.
Times two.
Yeah,
no.
Enjoy the thing over here.
Oh my gosh.
Enjoy. Here we go.
Wow.
Your body is a temple.
Your body is a temple. You've heard it.
Anyways.
No. What? You have not had that in your leg the entire time.
Truly. This is how prepared I am.
Your body is a temple, but sometimes that temple needs decoration.
Example number one. Selena Gomez.
Selena Gomez, you've heard
look
of her.
Look at that tattoo. I have no idea what it says, but it's still a temple.
And it's Selena.
And it's beautiful.
You guys like Selena, don't you?
Tattoos are just cool. Tattoos are just cool.
It's so cool, we had to put it twice.
Look at this guy.
This guy has no tattoos.
No tattoos. Awkward teeth. But this guy, on the other hand, look at that!
Oh my gosh.
Oh, whoa!
Whoa!
Do you guys think he's cool?
So cool.
Stinks?
Very.
You know.
I told you not to pick that picture.
Date. It's a cute date idea. Cute date. Mm-hmm. You guys like dates, don't you?
We love dates.
Oh no! You ran out of ideas for date night.
No.
What are you gonna do? What shall you do? But do not fear, Bobby times two is here. Got a tattoo. Look at that.
I love you more. I love you more. We love each other more.
It's so beautiful.
That's cute. Right?
Wow.
Safety.
So touching.
Safety.
Safety. Okay, yeah. You guys might not think about this when you're thinking about tattoos, but safety.
Just imagine the scenario.
It's a real thing. Imagine.
You got a guy like this showing up. In your vicinity.
No.
No way. Help. Not possible. Not good.
I guess obviously gonna be wrong.
Why'd you pick him?
That was on his part. Tattoo save the day, you know why?
How? Look at this guy.
Because they make you tougher looking.
Would you fight a guy like this on the street?
Well, I know who that is and he would kick my butt, so probably not. Yeah.
Employment!
Employment!
What?
What?
Man, this is a big thing with tattoos. Employment. Why?
Go
ahead.
Most people say you can't get a job having tattoos. Wrong!
Wrong.
Wrong.
People are like, oh, you have tattoos, you can't get a job anymore.
You do. None of them. Already have
jobs. You guys have jobs.
So, aren't you proud of each other?
Are you proud of each other?
Are you
ask
proud
each other.
Ask each other.
We are so proud of each other, guys. I'm so proud of you, babe.
I'm proud of you.
Imagine if we got tattoos together.
So look at that. Oh, look at his cute face.
Oh, who is that? Oh, man.
So beautiful.
Dude, those are the two best looking pictures you picked in this whole presentation.
That's you guys.
Oh, I didn't notice.
Spreading the word.
Spreading the word, guys. You know? It's a service to mankind and a service to your future kids. They're going to be like, mama, dada, what is that?
Dude, you conversation starters. They're conversation starters. They're not boring anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. That's our friend's baby.
So that baby's gonna ask what your tattoo means. And are you guys enjoying those, by the way?
Oh, yes, these are actually delicious. Thank you so much for the Sour Patch Kids.
Thank you very much.
Art.
Art. Do you guys like art?
Mm-hmm.
Just love art.
Love art.
Question.
Art is cool.
Art's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Art is cool.
You like art?
You like art?
We love art.
It's Michelangelo.
Mm.
Maybe you've seen that. That's art.
Do you remember what Michelangelo said in this painting when he created it?
It's a famous thing.
What did he say?
Gabriel. Get a tattoo. You too, Jess.
I don't remember him saying that.
I never remember reading that in history.
That was kind of like in the back pages.
Yeah. Or in art class or whatever.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah. It's like, yeah.
Oldie, but a goodie.
They say old people, who are still people, by the way.
I had no idea that old people were still.
People will say that your tattoo is looking bad when you're old and wrinkly.
They do say that.
But
everything will look bad anyways.
Life sucks. So suck it up. Get a tattoo.
That is actually so true.
Look, no. You want to end up like this guy?
Look how wrinkly.
Or you want to end up like this guy?
That's a cool guy.
That's a guy with a beard and some tattoos.
That guy's cool. Okay, so here's a simple little,
you know,
chart.
A little chart to give you some descriptions, you know.
Give me projections.
Imagine your life without a tattoo, Gabriel.
You see, there's some bumps, sure. There's some upswings.
Mm-hmm.
But eventually, it doesn't end well.
But
with the tattoo,
your life skyrockets over here!
Where'd it go?
Wow!
It's so high up there!
Experiences everywhere! So much activity! Gabriel's happiness! Freaking skyrocketing!
What about Jess's happiness?
And Jess, you too! Skyrocketing all over the sky!
We forgot.
I like the rocket though. That really, the data in that was just.
Thank you again.
Thank you again.
For looking at this presentation.
Thank
we
you.
We value your time.
So follow us.
Follow us.
No, no, you didn't.
Bleep that out. Don't worry. We got you. We put it up again. Instagram at.
There we go. And the next.
And then it's what?
Did you bleep that one?
Yeah.
You bleep that one. Did you?
At Bobby Marks. Man, it's Batman.
And
wow.
The end.
Good. Job. We are so impressed.
Whoa. How do you feel now?
How do you feel now?
My life has changed.
It was amazing. The points were just so, just really like moving.
Were they? You know? And
I'm just ready to go right now.
Tune in next time.
No, how do you feel?
I feel like I still want a tattoo.
What if you're like, what if you're really indecisive? Like me.
Okay.
And you just don't know if like after you
get
it.
Just get a bunch like Bobby does.
Yeah. Bobby has, if you like, don't like one anymore, just get another one that you like.
Problem solved. I think that's problem solved right there.
Problem solved.
Yeah, good job. Way to go.
Good job.
How did we do?
That was incredible.
That was good? That was very good.
We're heading to the tattoo parlor right now.
Yes?
We are?
Really? Are we?
Are we?
No.
Okay. Oh, no, that's a big no.
Sleep on it.
So it's a maybe. Whoa.
Whoa.
It's captured on camera. It's captured on camera.
We did it.
Okay, on the real, guys, that was the funniest crap we've ever filmed on our channel. Legit.
The funniest thing I've ever experienced.
Yeah, we tried.
Come here. Actually, Bobby, you haven't been on our channel yet.
No.
No, you have not.
This is the first time.
It's the first
time. We do a bit.
Yeah, we had to go big or go home.
Yeah.
I already screwed up a ton of times in your vlog, so.
All right, you guys, make sure to actually subscribe to them and go check them out on Instagram and everything like that. Like this video if you enjoyed that, because that was freaking
amazing.
Hilarious. Comment down below if you think we should or shouldn't get tattoos. And I don't know what else to say.
Okay.
Good. Peace out.
From Jess
and Gabriel
and Sebastian
and Bobby
Conti.